Okay, I'm just going to show you how to operate the automatic parking system in this Range Rover Evoque. It'll do both parallel parking and perpendicular parking, kind of sideways and reversing lengthways with your boot at the back of the parking space, and cars on either side of you. Probably not very good description, but it will also get you out of a tight parking space as well. Now on our forecourt here, I've set the cars out so I can go sideways into a spot. But unfortunately, because there's cars at the other side as well, it's quite narrow. It's quite narrow that way, so that you reverse in like so, and the space is quite narrow. So I'm going to put it into drive. I'm going to click the parking. It says parallel parking. If I click it again, perpendicular parking. If I click it again, parking exit. But we want, so parallel parking, put it in drive, move forward slowly, watching the dash all the time, and it should pick it up in a second. The space found, I'm just going forward a little bit more. There we go, just before I hit the office. It says parallel parking, select reverse and wait, so into reverse. Parallel parking, it's showing me an arrow there and it says auto, so here we go. And me jag's there, and I love that car. And it gets very close to it. So I'm just covering the brake. As you can see there, it's just turning in, and I really think that's very, very tight there against the jag. I mean, it's enough to give you a heart attack, really. But anyway, we reverse back there. Because it's such a tight space, here we go. There you go, it says parallel parking, stop, select D and wait. So we select D, it's moving over there a bit, it's ooching up, and there we go. Parallel parking, stop, park assist finished. So it's quite awkward because our curb bends round and the cars aren't in a straight line, but it's still got me level with the car in front. Now, in order to get out, we'll just put that in park a second. So in order to get out, we press the park again. That says parallel park, perpendicular park, and parking exit. Parking exit, stop, select reverse and wait. So reverse, selected reverse, reverse with care, automatic again. So we're going back there. This car's also got the 360 camera. There we go, it says continue to parking exit, continue to reverse with care. There you go. Stop, select D and wait. So we're doing it again. I'm just covering the brake and the accelerator. Just pressing the accelerator lightly, watching my jag. There you go. And then you, once it bongs, you take over. So that's it. It will sideways like so. Two spaces, car in the middle. It'll reverse you in like so. And it'll get you out of any tight parking spaces you're not comfortable with. And that was quite a tight parking space, so full marks to the system. Even though it gets your heart racing a bit, it's pretty good. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.